see no gang, see no family. Back with another review for you lot today.
Come on.
I'm here with my boy Trooper, obviously. If you don't know, make sure you follow us on our Instagram and the socials. But listen, I'm happy to actually review this, yeah? I haven't even heard it because the snippet that I heard Trooper was actually peak.
It sounded sick though.
Bruv. We're going to get into Shaybo Streets, yeah? Bitch, I'm not a gangster, I am one. The minute I heard that, I said, nah. And obviously, my family produced it as well. Heavy Trackers, obviously, if you're not, if you guys don't know, bigging them up, obviously. They had their single release as well with Big Nasty, Sweet Like. Make sure you don't go check that out. And also with Fizz. But yeah, we're gonna get into it, blood. You get me ready?
I know you're a gangster, I'm one. I spent 40 racks on a chain, 10 racks on my wigs. That's why I'm looking back.
Wait, first of all, yeah, the way she came in was already rude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I said, I don't need a gangster, I am one.
I even got the lyric, bro.
She said she spent 40 bags on her chain and 10 racks. Did she have 10 racks on the rig?
Yeah.
10 racks. Terrible. It's a lot still. I'm not gonna lie, that like wigs cost a lot still.
Yeah,
man's pulled out for the business. Yeah. Wigs. More than a few times over the years.
The peak.
More than a few times. They are techie. Price wise, they're a bit mad still.
I don't know.
10 racks and wigs. Yo, she's good.
Fuck, I like it.
Yeah, she's even mad still.
I don't need a gangster, I am one. I spent 40 racks on a chain, 10 racks on my wigs. That's why I'm looking better than your bitch. My nigga, I'm lit. I don't need a gangster, I am one. You brought 10 racks, I brought 300,000. I got 3,000, but I'm legit, baby. I got drip on, but it ain't cheap, baby. South sticky, baby, I'm cheeky, baby. If you want me to shop, then make me, baby. If anyone wants to get a flag, I do not tell her. Cause I rap a girl and I rock a fella. Boy, I'm just as rude as I look. Even
got
the man them shook. All I do is.
It's slightly true though.
What?
She has the man them shook, man.
Shook out,
like. She has the man them shook. Like, she said,
I wouldn't say shook,
man. Yeah.
Stop
it. But industry, yeah.
I wouldn't say shook. I just think people respect her. That's all it is.
No, people put respect on her name.
Yeah, that's not shook though. That's a whole other thing.
No, it is shook though.
How's that shook?
It is. In a way, if you have to put respect on someone's name, it's not you being shook, it's you showing your accolades of you being.
It's exactly so.
It's you showing homage, you get what I'm saying?
They're not shook, then. They're just respecting her.
Nah, you're shook, slightly.
No, it ain't.
Come on, man, she's backing it up, bro.
Bro,
she's backing it up.
Personally, I don't think people are scared of her. I just think people respect her because she's cold and she's been here. She's been rapping for a long time. So she's not no new face in this thing. She's been doing this for.
No, but she's the hood villain.
I know, bro.
Simple!
Yeah,
yes, alone!
Not to be, bro. Like, you're not a villain, bro. Like,
no, I'm not saying villain, like, I'm just cold, using like. That metaphor, really.
Yeah. No, but I think it's a respect thing, not a shook thing. It's more respect.
She's got bars, bro.
Yeah, she's cold, bro.
She's I feel like she's the only female rap right now that has the bars. For me.
Nah, that's not only, man.
Yeah.
Because really, loads of, there are not loads, but there's a couple that are hard still. No, she's not the only one that's hard.
I'd like you to name them.
Oh, well, Miss Banks is hard.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Miss Banks, exactly. So she's not the only one.
But no,
Trinity Banks is hard. To me, she's hard.
She is. I think Rolly's hard. Top two UK.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. She's
right now.
She could be, yeah, she's possibly top two, but she's right the only now. One with bars, bro. I'm not gonna lie, like, I think
her and Miss Banks have bars.
Yeah, but there's loads more, bro. You know, girls are slept on a bit. Like,
yeah, very.
That's what I'm saying. So there's loads more that have bars, but she's like up there. Like she's top three right now. Like she's top three right now, without a doubt. Yeah, 100%. She's top three right now still. But there's trust me, like girls are a little bit slept on just because they're girls.
Because they're girls.
So there's a lot out there that have got bars. Trust me, still. Yeah, go to you. Bitch, he said he wants to get a flag, do not tell her. Cause I rap the girl and I rock a fella. Boy, I'm just as rude as I look. Even got the man them shook. All I do is flip that paper, flip like a page in a book. I ain't even taking a look. Niggas know to pay me a fool. Ooh, 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 ooh. Are you trying to take charge when you ain't the plug? You know who I be, I don't need no buzz. Bitch, try to take me for a mug. I'm a deck on the road like a bus. I be rolling with the fuzz. I all that joy love price in the lugs. I run from all up fire with the drugs.
So do you know what deluxe is? She says she ordered jollof rice from Deluxe.
No, I don't know what Deluxe is, no.
I thought she was talking about some place in Tottenham, yeah, called Deluxe. So called Melissa place.
Oh,
is it?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. I thought she was talking
she's
about
from
that.
South,
though, I doubt
yeah,
so I doubt it, yeah.
That's
yeah.
Right.
Bitch,
try
to
take me for a mug. I'm a deck on the road like a bus. I be rolling with the fuzz. I all that jollof rice in Deluxe. I run from all up fire with the drugs. I cause I got the fun, bitch. Shaybo be the baddest on the one. Got a flick in my wig, baby, I don't need no gun. No cap, keep him on track, he do the runs. Baby, I ain't run the whole of guns. Bitch, I'm the youngest of the oldest. Shaybo from the streets, now she rapping on the mobile. Soon they call me queen, I'm better than a hobo. But do something bold.
Her flow on this is mad.
Yeah, no, no, she's going hard on this film.
Yeah, bro. I've heard a few different flows on this still.
Yeah, she's doing her thing on
this. I've heard a few different ones, bro.
Baby, I run the whole of guns. I'm the youngest of the oldest. Shaver from the streets, now she rapping on the mobile. Soon as they call me queen, I'm better than a hobo. But do something bold, or look, I got proof in my photo. I'm a sucker clear when the streets know who I be. 40 racks on my chain, bitch, do it like me. I really own all the shit I put on my IG. So no one should ever call me that YG. Shaver, we gang gang. The baddest, that's the hashtag. No photos, bitch, I don't do the Snapchat. No cap, man.
She just served there, so like.
Yeah, she's cold.
See, I didn't swipe on the outro. I read it down as well.
Yeah, no, it's nice still. It's lively.
Live. But what were you saying for this anyway?
I think it's cold, you know. She did a thing, really. Like, the beat, The beat basically, it's a mad thing, isn't it? So basically, see, this, because of the way the beat is, you have to match the beat, because the beat is fucked. Like, it's from the beginning, from when you hear it from the start, the beat is like that dun 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 dun. Like, it's setting it up for a mad thing, isn't it? So if you ain't coming hard, don't even come near the beat. Work. You know what I'm saying? But she dealt with the beat. She dealt with it.
You deserve 100%. Your accolades. 100%.
Big up Tank.
The G-Type, you deserve your accolades.
100. She met up with the beat because the beat's mad. She met the beat.
It's crazy.
And she dumped on it still.
Yeah.
She dumped on it, man.
Bruv. Yeah, it felt like Kobe and LeBron, bruv. Flipping.
It's mad. Like, I think she should do more like this.
Yeah, man.
More like these.
I hope they both have a project coming up together. If they do, oh my days, that would fully get rid of
it. Yeah. That would fully we know what Tank's on anyway.
Yeah,
so
the beat's mad.
The beats are mad, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's works. You works demon. Are running there still.
Tank, you're a demon. That's what you are.
It's mad. big up Shaybo anyway, she did her. Yeah. She absolutely fired on this. Like, she dumped all over it. You get me?
She done like, things, so.
Yeah, like, do you know what is the thing with her, what separates her for me is you see, like, in the female rap thing, there's loads of females, isn't it? And obviously bears are hard. Like, to me, obviously I've listened to quite a few. I think that a lot of them are quite good, some of them not all that to me, but you see her, what separates her from the rest is I see her as more of an actual, like, without being disrespectful, she's a bit of a roadie. Like,
yeah,
you know, she's like the only.
That's what I said. Only, feeling, isn't it? It's like
she's like
it's
only,
it is, but it's in terms of me like, saying it, it's like it's in a good way to go.
That's what
like,
I said.
Like, in terms of marketing, how you look at her. Yeah,
she just like seems like she's a roadie, innit? And the rest are like good rappers, innit? Like, obviously, there's a couple that speak about the things and that, but she looks like she's been through some things, isn't it?
Yeah,
she's talking it up and saying it hard, and she's been rapping from early, so it is what it is. All know what Shaybo's been rapping from young anyway. So
we know.
Big up her team always. What are you rating this out of 10 wise?
No, 10. Flames.
10 out of 10?
Yeah. I'm right now, you know what, yeah, right now I'm in that like, right now I'm in that trap mode, innit? In terms of beat selection and what I wanna hear.
Oh, yeah.
In terms of music wise, so right now this is a 10 because it relates to the energy that I'm on right now. But it doesn't mean that either when I'm not on it I wouldn't listen to it. I would.
This is cold. Real. Yeah, I'd say
he did.
I'd say more of a 9 for me. Like, I didn't get the instant 10 feeling, but it's like it's a 9. It's a close to it. Do you know what I'm saying? But she's spazzed out and the beat's cold. Like, I can't even knock anything like that. Yeah. But it's just the feelings, innit? Do you know what I'm saying? But I rate Shaybo anyways. She's cold, hard, been hard. Tank's been hard.
Alone.
Do you know what? Yeah, listen. Pete, if you...
You lot sleep on heavy trackers, you're mad. You're mad.
There's some serious... Check out stuff that they've done.
Trust me. It's generational beats that you're going to hear for years and years.
This is do you know what it is? Like, and this is all this is going on the Sonosi playlist, you know that?
Yeah, like,
man's that's active on the playlist, you know
that? You know, girl, go check that out though.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, that was our review on Shaybo Streets. Make sure you go check that out. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff.
All of that.
Comment, all give us your ratings on the song as well, and let us know what you think of it, yeah? Over and out.